So next is a character literals. Character literal, if you are writing anything within a single quote, it is known as character literal. It is a literal, but it is a character literal. So store character literal. What is the third one? Is a character literals. What is a character literal? If you are writing anything within a single quote. If you are writing anything within a single quote, it's known as character literal. To store character literal, Java provides how many data type? One data type is a char. Actually, this literal is a character literal. So to store these values, we have required character type variable. Now we can store inside this character variable in this value. So to store this value, we have required character type variable. So whatever you are writing within a single quotes, whatever you have to write, that is a treated as a character literal, that is a constant value. Next one is a Boolean literal. Boolean literal. Boolean literal, Java provides only two Boolean literal. One is a true, another is a false. You have required to write all letter in a small letter. You can't write, it is a Boolean literal, it is a invalid. It is a invalid. You can't write in this way, it is a invalid also. It is not a Boolean literal. It is a valid. It is a literal, but which type literal? Boolean literal. It is a valid. If you are writing in this way, suppose true, it is also invalid. It is not a Boolean literal. So it is not a Boolean literal. Yeah. If you are writing false, it is a valid because it is a Boolean literal. So for Boolean literal, only two values possible: true or false. No other value is possible for Boolean literal. So to store Boolean literal, Java provides one data type Boolean. So Boolean type in Boolean type variable, we can store Boolean literal. Boolean be equal to you write true. Obviously you can write anything. Suppose now if you want to store Boolean literal, Boolean b equal to whatever you have to write in. True, it is a valid. But if you want to write in this way, true, it is an invalid. It is not a Boolean literal. If you are writing in this way, it is also invalid. It is not a Boolean literal. For Boolean literal, only two values possible. True, you can write true, or you can write as a false value. You can write true or false. Only two values possible for Boolean literal. So these are literals.